tonight, I'm just going to be ironing some of my white cotton napkins. I have to get them ready for the holidays. Even if we won't get to see family and friends, I still will make a nice meal for my husband and my daughter. Sorry if there's any lab trap. as perfect as I want them to be, but just such a perfectionist. I know nobody else would really care except for me. So really, there's nobody else probably at our holiday table this year, and I'm still worried about it. Just fair.